We've got a breaker overpowering. Looks like they're going to go without overpowering. There's the light. They're away and racing. And from the centre of the line, In the Paper got away well. Smith Stars Lexa showing some early speed, and Trump the Ace is going to land three markers as they sort out their order. Further back in the race would have been Kapow Shannon, and then comes Curls Joey, and overpowering's got into its gear, but it's a long way off them as they leave the back straight for the first time. Lead time 8.8, Within the Paper leading by 5 metres to Smith Stars Lexus, which is a little bit closer tonight. Further back would have been Trump the Ace, 2 lengths away, and then comes Curls Joey. Second last would have been Kapow Shannon, and last of all's overpowering. He's running hard to tack on, but he's about 50 metres away. First quarter of the last mile in 30 and 5. Within the Paper showing the way from Smith Stars Lexus. 2 lengths away was Trump the Ace, and then comes Curls Joey. Kapow Shannon and overpowering still 30 metres away from tacking on. Down the railway end, they've got 950 metres left to travel. Within the Paper, the pilot. Second in behind them was Smith Stars Lexus, and then comes Trump the Ace, which is just sliding forward closer. He's a length and a half away from Curls Joey. Kapow Shannon, the last of the competitive group, and overpowering's last of all about 50 metres away. 30 and 6 the second quarter, 61 won the half. Within the Paper, the pilot. Smith Stars Lexus is right up behind it, and then comes Trump the Ace, second last of the competitive group. Was Curls Joey, Kapow Shannon and overpowering. There's been no change to the order. 500 metres from home, it's In the Paper leading from Smith Stars Lexus. Then comes Trump the Ace, which is starting to feel the pinch. And then comes Curls Joey, second last Kapow Shannon, and there's still no overpowering. Third quarter, 28.5. In the Paper's leading. Smith Stars Lexus will look to go back to the fence and save ground. And then comes Trump the Ace, and it looks like that's your order as they come into the straight. Within the Paper leading from Smith Stars Lexus, which starts to eat into the margin on the outside. It's In the Paper and Smith Stars Lexus. They're going to fight it out. Smith Stars Lexus looks to be going just too good, and Smith Stars Lexus is going to beat In the Paper. Then comes Trump the Ace, Kapow Shannon, Curls Joey got the stitch, and last of all was overpowering. 27-4. They thundered down the lane, 157 to the mile.